You got behind the wheel. That could have been bad.
Yeah, well, thanks.
Fuck, they're trying to make it look fake! God damn it!
Make what look fake?
The hat and the cigar. You're driving with the driving crooner, baby. Fuck! They're trying to make it look fake!
Slow down!
You gotta be right next to me for it to look real. You gotta be right next to me. Everybody tries to make it look fake. Fuckers. I bet you didn't know you were driving with a driving crooner, did you? Or working with a driving crooner.
No, I didn't know you do this.
Oh yeah, I do this. I own this.
You own what?
TheDrivingCrooner.com, baby. Don't you love it? I gotta figure out how to make money on this thing. It's simply too good. The dream is to have 5 cars going around statewide.
Hey, watch out for this guy here.
Fuck, he's trying to steal my decals!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, sorry about that. I thought he was trying to steal my decals.
He was walking his dog.
He was walking right up the car. He was trying to rip the hat off. He was trying to rip the cigar off.
How the hell would he do that?
I don't know. Some people hate this, James. I don't know what it is, but they fucking hate it. There's people that want to kill me, James.
They want to kill you for doing the driving crooner?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Gotta figure out how to make money on this. I really want to. Hey, what do you think of Richard from work? He's got that big Cadillac. I could just slap the sticker on the side. He'd be a perfect driving crooner. That would generate revenue.
Yeah, man. Maybe.